is located beside McDonald's and our hotel, Low Pratunong. So guys, for our dinner, dahil bumalik na kami agad sa Pratunong area, nasa Glow kami ngayon. So, ay located sa baba lang as in ng Glow Pratunong, yung hotel namin. So, last time kumain na kami dito at masarap naman. So, hindi ko alam kung masarap pa din after pandemic, pero try natin. Ayaw na namin lumayo, kaya dito na lang kami kakain. So, let's see the menu, guys. Ano dito? Seafood na Thai. Sana masarap. Pero, parang matandang-matanda na ang kanilang ano, menu. So, ayan. Let's try Hongi Nenu's Restaurant. Ayan yung menu nila. Medyo blurred na, guys, kasi parang matanda na yung kanilang menu. Tanda mo, ma-birthday kasi yata yun. Hindi tayo nag-birthday dinner noon. So, seafood siya. Hopefully, it's still masarap. Marami ba yun naman kumakain. Kahit na late na, parang 9:30 PM na ngayon, guys. So, marami silang menu, as in, parang ang dami nito. So, I won't show you one by one, but I'll show you later kung anong in-order namin and kung masarap ba. And yung price. Okay! So, kain muna! So, what we ordered tonight, guys, is fried crab meat omelette. This one is 250 baht. We also ordered 3 plain rice. We ordered for myself, coconut. For my mom and my sister, coke. So, coconut is 90 baht and coke is 30 baht. Guys, I wanted to order this but it's sold out in the fried shrimp with fruit salad. So, since wala yung shrimp with salad, ito na lang order natin, guys. Fried prawn with salted egg. Yung small lang is 480 baht. Yan, since hindi siya kumakain ng seafood, ang order namin sa kanya is fried pork ribs with salt. So, here's the food, guys. Here's the crab omelette. And here's the fried pork ribs. Try MB massage. We tried here before at enjoyed naman ako. Dati kasi pregnant ako noon, so foot massage lang yung tinry ko. So ngayon, happy ko. Gusto kong try yung body massage. Ayan yung price nila. Tapos, ayan. And tignan nyo naman gano'ng kadami yung tao. May waiting pa. Ayan. Ayan guys, naghihintay lang kami ng turn namin. 30 minutes. Ang maganda dito, English yung ano, reservation nila. So, madaling makapag-usap. Kaya, okay sa MB massage. Sige natin yung quality ng massage nila later. Ayan guys, binigay nila sa akin to sa MB massage. So, yan yung rate nila. And pwede kayong mag-WhatsApp or makita yung page nila sa Facebook kung gusto nyo. So, ito yung WhatsApp number. yung nagmasajahan kahapon si Nong. Magaling siya, pero later, mag-try kami ng iba para lang mag-compare. Pero kahapon, it's satisfying naman. More of ano kasi yung ginawa niya eh, tanggal ng lamig daw. So, hindi yung, gusto ko kasing masaj yung hagod-hagod, ganun. Pero kahapon, parang tinarget niya yung mga areas na parang sore. So, hindi ko siya na-feel, hindi na kami umabot sa head kasi nga yung 1 hour lang kami kahapon. So, later, try kami ng iba and medyo mahaba yung time kasi kahapon 11 na yun. So, nag-1 hour lang kami, guys. Ayan. Pero yung foot massage, happy ng kapatid ko, sobrang sarap daw. So, maybe you can try. It's only 250 baht. And nag-tip lang kami, guys, ng tig 100 baht sa mga masuk.